Hey, Rockers, Aaron here from Fire Rocker Studios, and today we are in Minecraft 1.8, and we are actually going to be playing Rainbow Run. This is a minigame that you guys have probably seen before, and this is actually on the Mine-a-thon server. All the links to everything is in the description below. This is an epic charity, and all the profits are going to be going to Child's Play, I believe. And yeah, there's a bunch of minigames here. It's all made with command blocks, no plugins, so it's pretty freaking awesome. Credits to the creators of the games are in the description below if you want to check them out. I am joined today with a couple of guys. There is Red Vector right over here. Say hello.
Hola.
I'm also joined with Ty. Ty. And I also have Connor behind me. Connor, wait, where'd you go? You're right. Hello, Connor. But Yeah, all their channels are in the description below if you guys want to go check them out, subscribe to them, and all that good stuff. And yeah, so let's go ahead and actually get started. So we're going to jump into Rainbow Run.
Wrong way.
I totally knew that was the wrong way. Okay, wrong way. Red. It's this way. Okay, I was like, Red, you lead us. I'm like, okay, it's over there. Over there.
Lead me, Michael. Lead me.
Oh, I'm weaning. I'm weaning.
Everyone follow me. I'm going the right way right here.
Yeah. There's going to be a lot of updates, by the way, and I'm also going to do a separate video showing how everything works and doing like an interview with the builders. So, keep in mind, guys, this is all vanilla Minecraft. So, all the text that you see and everything is all possible with the cool stuff in 1.8. And
I am so scared.
Yeah. So, how does this game work?
You run around, don't turn around. The sand blocks or pretty much all the things behind you will fall. And, yeah, read the text that pop up on your screen. So right now, you basically run in front of people. It's kind of like Tron in a sense.
It's like,
psychedelic.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty much like Tron. It's kind of like the same kind of concept. Just, try to stay away. Oh, if people try to cut you off. Oh, God. No! God dang it! Okay.
I am kicking butt at the moment. Oh, never mind.
I'm just. Hey, Red, how you doing?
I'm doing good, Andrew. Come over here. Come, Andrew.
No, how about you come over here and you cut.
Taste my rainbow.
There's a sheep. Oh, my gosh.
There's a random sheep just chilling.
Oh, there's random sheep. Yeah, they're part of the experience. Oh, my goodness. I almost got a bunch of people. This is getting intense. Oh, my God. Oh, God. It's like crossing streams equals death. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no! 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 Oh! That was I just fell completely off the map.
How did you do that?
I don't want to talk about it, okay? I completely fell off the map. I just ran right off the edge. I didn't even stay there.
Next level strats.
I was doing so good.
I'm gonna win. I'm a parkour champion.
Yeah. Go away.
Are you still playing?
Yeah,
I'm on the second layer.
Oh my God, really?
I'm the third one. Oh my gosh, TNT.
You know what? We'll do two more rounds, but in the meantime, just...
No!
You get two! Life. Oh my God, that's great. I'm so...
You suck.
Oh, man.
Oh my gosh.
By the way, viewers, the IP, we will publish that soon. The guys are still developing everything, and there's gonna be a stream and a bunch of other really cool stuff. So, is this thing still going, or did the game
end? I won!
Oh, yay. You did! Wow,
it was me and you, Red.
Oh, you guys are just jealous. Awesome. Wow, 12 people. So, yeah, guys, if you guys want to support the charity, like I said, the website is mineathon.com. You guys can check it out there. There's going to be a big stream. I know Beepop's going to be one of the hosts, and it's going to be during PAX time. So, I think the end of August. I'll keep you guys up to date with a bunch of stuff. But yeah, let me know, guys, what do you think about the plugins, and leave a comment down below on everyone's videos. And yeah, you guys know how we're actually floating right now?
Super Saiyans. Hey, they're not in the game yet.
These are invisible. Get in the Rainbow Run. Hurry. Did you miss? Oh, you missed it. What were you doing?
I didn't know we were going to play again.
We were doing another round. We're doing two more rounds. Okay. Oh, don't worry. We'll probably die pretty fast. Wait, who didn't get in the lobby? Oh, my God.
And Red.
Whoa! TNT made.
Yeah, I know.
Colorful.
I think there's some like insane additions to this that make it even crazy. This is think about how insane Minecraft is becoming. This is all Minecraft. No plugins. No anything. This is straight up like the API that they have created. Isn't that just amazing?
That's crazy, man.
Minecraft can summon like rainbow sheep now that you just
out of their butts, like out of their butts.
No,
the whole entire 1.8.
It just forced me down. It made you fall, like, I was standing.
Were you the last one at the top? If you're staying still, then it'll push you down because...
Well, I was moving, but it just, like...
Nah, you just suck. You just suck.
Maybe you were just... You might just suck. Yeah, that could be a thing.
I think it is. We come to the conclusion.
I hate you guys. You're not my real dad and mom.
We're trying to be supportive.
We're actually your stepmom and stepdad.
I came out of my belly button.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh no, I fell. God,
gingers don't have souls.
That is true, Red. You're not real.
Go cry about it in the closet, boy.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh my god. I wish you guys were all in here. Now you know how I felt being not included. It was so sad. It's like being the chicken out of all the ducks. It's just, you can't fly. You're fat, but you can produce eggs and everyone eats them. So, it's sad.
So you're saying that you're still useful even though that you yourself are not useful.
I'm just used. It's like, oh god! Oh, that one guy, I think I might have knocked him down.
I'm still on the second layer.
Well, I'm on the third layer, but wait, you're actually, wow, you're still on the second layer.
And I'm in the lobby.
Oh, we're almost, this round is almost over. You guys can like teabag.
Oh, surprise. Guys, you should try this, it's amazing.
I'm debating it, I'm kind of holding, oh gosh, did you just fall?
Yeah, I jumped.
I think I'm winning.
Oh, god, I'm getting close. It's almost over.
Rainbow.
The game's probably got 5 more seconds left, honestly. I don't know. Ah!
Yes! Yes! Oh. I am a champion!
You won? Everybody, run the rainbow run! It's almost coming back!
Let's go in!
Second adventure! Are you guys already in?
Yeah, we're in.
Oh god, I'm getting to it.
I just wanna shake my Bob and my dad and my ginger stepdad.
Oh, no problem, son.
I'd like to thank the Academy for choosing my movie.
It sucked.
I nominated you. By the way, did you guys know that this is actually the barrier blocks? These are invisible blocks.
What?
In Minecraft. Yeah, they've added them. Not joking.
When did that happen?
I killed Jeff.
You can only spawn them in. They're like command blocks. You have to do a command to actually get them, but they do work. And they're pretty awesome.
That is awesome. What? Okay, how do they make the text on your screen? That's what I want to know. That's so cool.
It's a title command, I think, or a particle. I'm not really sure. But
it's super sexy.
It's all vanilla.
I'm vanilla.
I'm slightly.
Oh god!
Vanilla and chocolate.
I'm gonna start using that as like a phrase. Like, you're so vanilla.
You're so vanilla.
There were some really good epic rap battles. It was when Michael Jackson was in. It's like, I didn't remove any chocolate, I just added vanilla. Or something like that. And I'm like, oh, that was some good writing.
No, I just died. I didn't even do anything, I just died.
Because you're ginger.
The game just hates you. Oh no! Oh god!
There's new command blocks, guys, that can detect your physical appearance. And if the game does not like you, then you're gonna lose.
It hacks into your camera, actually.
Player
can
does
see
not
you.
Have soul. Must terminate.
It's like a fingerprint thing for your soul.
I went from the top layer to the bottom. How is this?
No cut!
That's called. Oh god! Oh god! I'm just. Oh no! 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 Oh!
That's what you
also,
get. You almost killed me, you jerk.
Ty, it's me, you, and the Frosties guy.
God, that was a good match. You guys are still alive.
Yeah, me and Ty are still on.
You know what? Me and Red are just gonna teabag. Oh, hitting the magic thing.
Teleport.
That is so cool how it does that,
now we
isn't it?
Each other.
Oh, man. Guys, hurry up and die.
No!
Die.
No!
Yes,
I won. Oh, I hate you guys so much.
I was so close to beating him.
That was a really good match. I'll be honest, that was a lot of fun.
Should we go back?
This game is amazing.
We'll do one more round. Let's go. We gotta run to it, though. Right. We gotta sprint. All one right. more, because I actually really do enjoy this.
Follow the yellow brick road.
I went the wrong way! No! No!
Idiots. You idiots.
I wish you could sprint faster. I'm winning this game.
No.
Come on. God.
Honor's
come
winning.
On.
He's got 2v1.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Okay,
I'm running!
What if you just started like right in front of that hole and it just dropped you the entire
time? I'm in! Yes! Yes! Oh god. 10 seconds. Woo! We're in.
Don't mean to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty awesome at this.
I love the music. I just love it. I just love all this music. It's so
cool. Oh god.
Stop it.
I love the little beeps. Isn't that just so freaking cool how it does that? It's like toot, toot, beep, toot.
Oh, I don't have my sound.
1, 2.
You gotta turn them up. Just don't turn music on too loud, because it already comes with music.
Okay, wait, so if you run on, like, if you run on the dark raid,
you can survive,
do you die?
But, no, you don't die.
I just died.
It's really hard.
I just died.
It's hard because there's like, oh, dang it. I'm going to cut you off. I'm just, like, running in front of people. Oh, ow, ow, what the deuce? No.
What?
Ah, not cool. That was so rude.
I didn't lose, I died. There's a clear definition between the two.
There's. I think I gave you a random splash potion of
Wait,
evil.
Wait, Ty, come over here, beat me. Never mind.
Is there PvP? Because I think somebody was smacking it.
Got that. It was like a potion. I think it has some random fun little additions like that. Just because. Yeah.
Wait,
do
Ty, we can beat this guy.
It looks like.
Are you guys in the bottom? I'm going to win this.
You, it gives you something.
Punch his face.
Oh, that's actually cool.
I'm punching him. Beat him up. Body shots.
Body shots.
I must not die. I must make this a great video.
We're beating up a guy in the lobby. He's dead.
Let's beat him up.
Yes.
Beat him up, Michael. Yes. Beat him up. Beat Connor up.
I'm just a lonely boy. Don't hurt little old me.
Oh, God. It got so intense in the end. I was so close. Oh, my God. Ow. Why are you guys all
punch him in the face.
No! No! Get him!
Boys!
No!
It's an old-fashioned rundown.
Did you guys even win yet?
Oh, who are we beating?
Oh, God. You guys are evil.
Oh, no,
are you still chasing me?
Boy.
Oh, God.
Just come on.
The chocolate river, boy!
I'm gonna find a big diamond. I know there's a big diamond here.
Chocolate all over him.
Wait, did we all die already? You guys still alive?
No. We're dead.
We're all dead.
We're all dead.
Well! Well, then. This was a fun video. I guess I'll do the outro. So, if you guys enjoyed this, give this video a like. And if you guys want to see more of this, then let us know by giving a like and leaving comments, letting us know. And subscribe to everyone. Their channels are in the description below. And if you guys want to support charity and be a good human being, then check out the website. It is Mindathon. None of the money goes to anyone else besides the charity. Like, the charity, they wanted me to specifically say, they don't actually touch the money, it goes straight into the charity. So, it's a really good thing, you can help children out and other causes that are good, and oh my god, you're all just chasing me. I'm just gonna let you all kill me.
Patient!
You know what? Houdini! But yeah, guys, I'll have more updates on the IP and everything, and if you guys enjoyed, then check out more upcoming videos, because we're probably gonna do more of this. And yeah, everybody say goodbye.
Bye, guys!
We'll talk to you later.
Swords ready! Oh, what? Sorry, guys, the server crashed again.
A true warrior is only as strong as the server he plays on. One who is truly dedicated uses a dedicated Minecraft server from Pure Voltage. State-of-the-art hardware and reliable 24/7 support. A true warrior's greatest weapon in Minecraft is a Pure Voltage server. Find yours at MinecraftServer.net.